Hi, I'm Jordy with Blue Heron School at the Squam Lakes Natural Science Center. Today I'm going to show you how to do some color sorting. I have gathered lots and lots of different objects from my house, and I'm going to try to sort them into the colors of the rainbow. Let's see, what colors are those? We need red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Okay, and I'm going to take one object at a time and see which one it matches. Blue, green, orange, green, purple, red, yellow, blue, purple, orange, green, yellow, red, blue, orange, and red. You did it. You made a beautiful rainbow.